everyone, welcome to Team Tentacle. Let's stretch those tentacles and jump right back into Bendy and the Ink Machine. So I had a bit of issues with this because I found out that you have to play through the entire thing in order to unlock certain things from Chapter 1. Now, I played Chapter 1 on a separate computer, so for you guys, I have gone through the entire thing again. Got me just about where I was when I left off last. It's a little bit of overlap. I do apologize. So let's jump right in and get scared by ink and cardboard. Let's do this. I believe I was already in here, so it shouldn't be too much of an issue. Yeah, music department. I was here already. So we want to listen to this tape, which I believe I listened to already.
Joey installs this ink machine over our heads.
Yep.
Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Poor Sammy. So here's the stairs.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Okay, that means that we have to find this guy's office. She looks pretty. Very Betty Boop kind of look to her.
Every day the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts up my projector and he dashes for the projection booth.
This has to do with opening the door downstairs. So if I do this and then book it. No, this door still doesn't open. I thought it would open this door. This is where I came from. Sound of hell. And I can't open this door, and I don't know why. Did I miss something that I can't open this door? Oh, it's because I didn't turn the power on. Jesus! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Thank god for this axe. There before. Oh, this is so creepy.
It may only be my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm going to be
wasn't there before. Okay, let's attempt to get out of here. That was really scary. I don't remember this hallway being here. Like, am I crazy? There's an organ. Huh. What the heck? Was that there a second ago? See, I think I'm going crazy here. Somebody else's desk. Do not let Joey see this. Okay. Samuel, it's a closet. Can't open the closet.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
So we're gonna check garbage cans. God, you're an idiot. Alright. Alright, so we gotta go check garbage cans now? No keys. Something's going on over there. There's no garbage can in here. Boom, keys. Banjo, piano, piano, violin. Okay, so let's go right to the beginning. That creeps me out. Jesus Christ, I don't like these things! They hurt. And they're scary. So we have to go back to the banjo. I knew that was gonna happen. It's still right here too. Is there gonna be one new? Nope. God, this place, those things are terrifying. Where are you, Mr. Banjo? Banjo Plex? Piano, piano, violin. Another one of the workers gonna show up? Piano, piano, violin. Piano? Piano? That's what it said, right?
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got
banjo,
mine.
Piano.
Enter, you need only know my favorite song. The banjo playfully clucks. The piano delicately calls.
Hmm. two pianos? Is there a piano in that recording room? If so... Yeah, there might be a piano in there. Never even thought of that. There's a piano in here, right? Is there a piano in here?
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
There's another piano. It's a cello. Violin's over there. Okay, so let me try that again. So it's banjo. See, I'm running around like a crazy person and they're right here the whole time. Piano, piano. Hold your breath, everyone. Violin. That's creepy over there. Nothing happened. Well, regardless of what's going on, I can't figure it out anymore. So we're going to leave it here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And share this with all of your friends. And I hope you guys see you in the next video. Tentacles out.